Hello guys, it's Friday and it's Double Diamond time. The new set came out just today and here we are with the boxes to see what's going on. Remember, BT6, Double Diamond, perfect Japanese. So we are going to do an unboxing of two boxes because I don't know if you know, but the boxes have 24 packages, but every package has 6 cards. In every package, it becomes with one rare, one uncommon, and the other 4 are commons. It's almost the half of a package of the English release. Remember, the English boxes have 24 packages too. But everyone has 12 cards, 2 rares or super rare, 3 uncommons, that's 1 extra uncommon, and the rest are commons. So I kinda envy that from the English release. But then I remember the scalping and how high the prices are, and that fades away, the envy fades away. So let's start this. So what's the point of seeing a Japanese open box? Well, the rates. Let's see how the rates goes, since it's almost the same as the English release. It seems that every box has 4 to 5 secret rares, and one of them is a parallel or a secret. So remember, the English boxes almost two have 8 to 9 secret rares. Let's see if the rates stay the same or if we have some kind of surprise here. Remember, this expansion comes with the box toppers that are the babies, the Digitama, and one of the 10 cards of the 1 year anniversary that are parallels that are very interesting. You know, reasons to buy boxes and not singles are these toppers and the parallels. So we got the packs, so this will take time, so I will open them and then do the unboxing. And here we are. I cut down all the package so it will be easy and faster for you to see. I opened them but didn't see anything, so it will be a surprise. So let's dive in. I'm opening two boxes to mimic what will be one box opening in the English release. So the rates, you can see a rate of one Japanese box and what will be the rate of one big English box. So let's see. But just to remember, the English releases always have different box toppers and different rates about this, so be careful. So let's see what we have here. Please be good, please be good, please be good. Oh, sick Bimon. Oh, they come with this new foiling. Nice. It's official, guys. The new foiling is here to stay. Remember that new, the good thing about this new foiling, it doesn't curve like the one from the previous expansions. I have the cards of the starter decks, Dukmon and Ulfor Swedemon, and they don't bend. They are nice, I mean, they are hard, but they don't bend like the others. And that's pretty good. That's an improvement from Bandai. Oh, nice. Pretty cute. Left there. Okay. Electmon. Oh, this is a common. Tsunamon. Nice! First package. Agumon Bravecrest parallel. Wow, nice. Yes, This feels like the old foiling. I don't know. I don't like the old foiling. It curves. But nice. Sick first pull. The uncommon. Let's leave it here. And the commons. Memory gauge. Nice. It's always different. So let's go. Nice card. Pulse Moon, the uncommon. Sister Moon, nice. Sister Moon is just a normal rare. I thought it was super rare. The uncommon. Commons. Memory Gauge. Oh, quite different from the other one. Nice. I like these ones. Common. Oh, rare. Well, now all the rare cards come with this foiling. I mean, it looks like the foiling from the previous expansions, but again, this foiling doesn't curve like the previous one. You know, when the humidity makes them curve, this one's kinda cool curve, but don't as much as the previous one. Nice. Nice. I like them. Now they are all the rares are sparkling. Uncommon. I hate this card. I like this card. A monkey. Mega Demon. The uncommon. Oh, Yamato. There, uncommon, pretty trash. Eosmon, the first common Eosmon. Let's make a 50 Eosmon deck. Oh, nice card, very nice card. Hackmon, the gay devil. Oh, the option card from Bill Starmon. Oh. The rare card from. Oh, look at this foiling. It has a special glowing. I like that design. I mean, it's all foiling, but this one is special. There, uncommon. Commons. Nice Tinkermon. For the Petermon combo. Big Mamemon. Come on. Oh, nice. Sick. Chironmon. That in English has another name. Oh my god, I can't wait to play this card with Exeblaumon to have an awesome deck that will reduce the Digivolution sources. Uncommon, the new replacement for Upamon. I like it. Commons. Let's put this here. Wizardmon, nice, uncommon. Oh, there, uncommon. Oh, Eosmon again. Such a cheap deck. Oh my god, I can see glowing. Nice, Toyagumon. I hate this card. Secret Rare Alphamon. Oh my god. Oh my god, this box is amazing. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Sick pulls. Sick pulls. You're trash. Oh my god. Sick pulls. I can see this glowing and I say it's a secret rare, but now all the rares are glowing, so it plays with my feelings. Nice art. Oof, uncommon. Ogremon, nice. The Ogremon of the Digimon World 1 reference with the gang. I like the card. This one for Ancient Greymon. Gassimon, nice card. Oh, the common. Oh, Tai Chi. Uncommon. Modoki Betamon. That's when you run out of bootleg names. You just add something to Betamon. Shoutmon. Kogurimon. It's like the previous one. Ah, nice Gabumon. Oh, look at that foiling. Nice. The new deleter. This is power creep. This is excellent. An excellent power creep. I mean, 7 heavens cost 7 and was 10,000 DP. This one cost 8 and it's 15. Glorious Burst cost 9 and it was 12. This is power creep in the best of ways. Like, there's no other way to tell it. So yeah, uncommon. Deltamon. What a weird Digimon. Nanimon, a devil, Pendulum, nice card. I like this card. When one of your Digimon dies, you can once per turn do the Digivolution to one Digimon, and it has reboot. Pretty. And Mahomon, or Machmon in English. Decoy, rare card. I think Decoy is a bad skill. It doesn't solve the green yellow problem. Uncommon. Half of the box is gone. Oof. The Putimon. Bakumon. Ginkakumon. Gassimon. Oof, the uncommon. I want to make a deck, a purple deck with this. Ooh. It's a rare, but the foiling make it so special. Nice, one of the three musketeers is here. Uncommon. And let's go with the other half of the box. Eosmon, Paumon, oh, Sistermon, nice. I love Sistermon blank. Noir, it's Noir. I never remember because they changed the name. Noir. That's all. Let's go faster. Oh my god, I can see something there. Uncommon. Titamon. Nice. And I can't wait to play a Titamon deck. Uncommon. For now, this box is a blast. More Eosmon. Megadramon. Oh, nice, nice, nice. And the option card from Gabumon, Crest of Friendship. The Ipmon. I hate this art, but the card is good. Nice option, uncommon. Pulsemon. Rare. If you have three of security or if you have three of security or less, I think it is, you have jamming. So now yellow has jamming too. Great card. On our Tinkermon, estoy algo débil. Yes, a baby. On our three musketeer. Ganderamon. Two musketeers in one box. Let's see if we can get the third one. The beauty mode. The option. The Titan option. Nice. There. Uncommon. Commons. Nanimo. Uncommon. Eosmon. For the Eosmon deck. Morphomon. I always forget this one. It's fine. Four packs. If I get one secret rare in this one, it will be an awesome box. Ah. Mashiramon. Common. Inca Common Promotion. Oh, nice. Nice card for the Titanmon deck. Come on, come on, give me one more. One more. Oh, I can see it. Oh my god, I can see it. Ginkakumon for the Titanmon deck. Babamon. Yes! Gankumon. Nice. I hate this card. I mean, it's kind of useless for now. I think, but okay, we got a decent number here. Babamon. And the last. Okay. For the yellow DP reduction deck. Uncommon. Well, that's one box. Let's see them. Oh my god. I think this one is the parallel. So I get five secret. I mean, five valuable cards. One was a secret, and one has a parallel. Nice pool, nice box, man. Let's go with the next one. Let's see if this box can stand up to his predecessor. So first one, the anniversary. Please be good, please be good. Aldamon? Fuck. I mean, I love the art, it's awesome. But Aldamon is a shitty card. Fuck this box. This box now is bad. Why Aldamon? Fuck you. Well, come on, be good. Woo! Look at that sparkling guy. Well, could be worse. Could be the same. Well, let's start with this.
En común. A ver.
An interesting option card. Is star one option. Nice parallel. Sister Moon. I didn't check if the rares one that I opened in the previous box were parallels or not. It's a little curvy. I don't know if you can see, but it is a little curvy. That's not good. I don't like it. Here you can see it. See, it's a little curvy. Oh my god, that's a shame. Nice card. I want to make a Jessmon deck really bad, so I need all the sister mons I can. Uncommon, Ogremon. No, I can leave her like this. That's it. Much better. Nice, another one for the Jessmon deck. Give me those sister mons, man. Give me those sister mons. Uncommon. Clear. I had this card, it's useless for now. Uncommon. Oh! Menoa Berucci for the Eosmon deck. I mean, I want to play Eosmon, but to be honest, it's worse than Diabromon. And Diabromon can't reach tier 2. It's at its best a tier 3. And Eosmon is just worse. Play it. Common. Oh, nice. Koshiro and Joe. Uncommon. Tinkermon. Oh, nice for the Ancient Greymon deck. Oh. Pulsemon. I don't like this art, but okay. It's something different. I mean, it's not bad. But, well. Pagumon y Gandamon. Where is Bellstarmon? Come on. I have two of the three musketeers. I'm just asking for another secret rare. It's not so much, right? I mean, I got one. Why not the other one? Ginkakumon. Totally not waifu. Eosmon. Pagumon. Option card. Uncommon. First secret rare. That blue deck is starting to assemble itself, just like the Jessmon deck. Two decks I want to play are both Titamon, not so much, but who knows. Uncommon. Item on option curl. Nice. More of a moment. This is a weird option card. Another turtle. Yes, man. It's amazing. It's a common, but I barely see. I think this is the fourth one. What is all the Eidos, man? Nice. Okay. For the blue deck. I should put that here, like, this is your far, this is your next step in the evolution line. But, eh. Let's leave it. Look at them. They are beautiful. And this is how the box go. The Beauty Moon. Cas Eos Moon. Nice. This is a great change for black. I mean, it's an option that kills, sends to the trash the Digimon, the enemy Digimon that has the higher cost. So basically, the most powerful Digimon will die in the other side. It's a deleter, something that black didn't have until now, a full deleter. Chimera Mon. Dinosmon. Nice. I don't know how to play you yet, but I will find out. I mean, I know how to kinda play it, but I didn't build a full deck based in heat. So, come on. Petal Dragon, the Devil. Nice. Another great black option card. It deletes everything that cost 7 or less. Basically, your own Alteres in option card. Another great addition to black. And Hackmon, nice. Nice, 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 the Hackmon deck. Yeah. Digimon World 1 reference. Sora and Mimi. Finally, one new Eos Moon. Hackmon. Save a Hackmon. Oof. Nice. I have to say, this card could make a Shine Greymon make a comeback, because if your security is lower than your opponent, no, if it has 3 or 2, if it's lower than your opponent, you gain 2 memory. And that's sick. Like, you can compensate the slow pace that has Shine Greymon with that extra memory. But I think in the mirror match, you will be in very much trouble. Very little secret rares. There is like 5 packages left. Mimic Mon, Uncommon, the Eos Mon option card, it's pretty bad. I mean, you play an Eos Mon, you play a level 5 or less Eos Mon, and you kill a Digimon with the same DP or less on the other side. It costs too much for what it does. I don't like it. Mimic Mon. Get that Dark Souls. Okay. Nice uncommon. Chessmon. The Chessmon deck is building itself. Oh my god, I want to play you so hard. So bad, I want to play you so bad. Uncommon. Basically, you rest everything in the other side and you gain 1 point of memory for every Digimon that is rested. I think this card will be good in the future, but right now, I don't know. I mean, it has a perfect combo with Nihokmon. Okay. Manticoremon. I like this card. Uncommon. What is the... Where are the secret rares? I barely pulled three. Come on. Okay, whoa, that's one more. Ah, no, that's rare. Fuck you, you're a horrible card. I hate this expansion for green. Oh, I hate all the cards that came out for green. I mean, when the best cards are auction cards, you know that's a bad expansion for one for that color. Uncommon. Final. Oh my god, please be a secret. Babamon. Mamemon. Okay. Secret rare. Another one with decoy skill. But this one, when it dies, it kills a card, a Digimon that cost 7 or less. I mean, it's not that bad, but. So, this box was a disappointment. I mean, I only get 4 secret rares. And the box toppers were not that great. And of course, one of the parallels was Sistermon. I mean, this is what I didn't like when they start making parallels that are not secret rare. I got bad ratios. I mean, a rare is not worth more than a secret rare. I like it, but this thing with the parallels not being secret rare all the time, this happens. My box only has 4 secret rares now. I will speed up and open all the boxes and show you the pulls because it takes too much time. So let's do it. Another transition. So here we are. I opened the 2 boxes that I have left. So that will be 4 Japanese boxes or 2 English boxes. And I'm kinda disappointed. So let's first start with the toppers of one box. Phoenixmon or Homon. It has that special foiling that it's pretty cool in the parallels. And Tsunamon. And right here I have the uncommon Tsunamon. It's fine. Who the hell voted for this card? I mean, oh dear, my god, I hate you so much. So, all the uncommons. All the rares. Sistermon. And now with the big disappointment. So we got Mamemon, Dinasmon, and Jessmon. Only three secret rares. They usually came four, but the box is now three for some reason. And the parallel one, it's my favorite. I mean, if I had a Bill Starmon, that would be my favorite, but this one is possible to get. Sistermon Noir. And has that special foiling. That special foiling for the parallels. Pretty nice. I love this card. Now I have a parallel for every Sistermon. That's sick. That's kinda got luck. And two Chessmons that I want to build that deck. So that's one box. Let's go with the other one. Well, for the other one, the topper, the baby, Pagumon, kinda cute. And the parallel for the anniversary, Devimon. It's a cool Devimon. Again, it has a special foiling. I mean, it doesn't have a special effect of foiling, but it feels different. It has this kind of glow in the clouds. It's pretty nice. It's the classical Devimon that has dragged down. So that's it for now. Now, the uncommons. The rares. A lot of tamers, a lot of tamers. I hate this horse so much. Sistermons. I need all the Sistermons. All the Sistermons. Oh, some uncommons that I forgot. Those are the rares. And now, this is the most disappointing box. I mean, we got Bond of Friendship, Gabumon. That this is not the parallel, this is the official art. We got Skull Greymon. Nice card, but it's not like a game changer like Titamon. And Eosmon. Not because I don't like Eosmon, but it's like a worst Diaboromon deck for now. I hope it gets some kind of support in the future or something like that. And the parallel of the case, Ipmon. This is a nice parallel. I like it. But as a conclusion, I kinda hate to be a hater, but now that the parallel, I mean, it always, all the boxes always came out with four secret rares and one parallel, and now it comes with one less, and since the parallels are now uncommons and rares, I just got cut one more secret rare. I usually can get five or four, it depends on the box. Sometimes you can get lucky or not. And now I only have three and one parallel. Like, if you're a collector, the parallels are looking better and good. But if you're a hardcore player, like you only want to play and you don't want to collect all the parallels and these things, it's a downer. Honestly, it's kind of a downer. Well, I hope this helps you to see how the rates will be in the future. They kinda cut down, maybe because of the parallels. So that's it. See ya. One more note. When I finish buying all the cards of the set, probably a playset of everything except the secrets, because they are crazy expensive sometimes, I think I will make another video if it's more convenient to buy boxes or singles. Pretty sure the answer is singles, but let's see for how much money is convenient. I mean, I have the numbers from BT5, because in BT5 the case the boxes become more expensive, so I only bought all in singles. So if you are interested in that, leave it in the comments. I know if you are one of the English players, it's like, what do I care about the Asian market? Well, I believe, since you have the we have the same rates but split in two boxes, when the market in the rest of the world kind of balance itself, this pandemic gets a little better, I think the prices will be kind of the same. So I think it matters in the future, but well, kind of hard to know what will happen, really. I mean, no one could have predicted that all the cards in English will be 4-5 times more expensive than the Asian ones. So yep, get those scalpings. So right now, so that's it. See ya.